What's up, guys? I'm doing another broadcast here, and look at my funny skin, huh? Anyway, the purpose of this video was to show you guys this. I'm gonna teleport to my friend here. Teleport to player, and this just happened. He's invisible. That's the first thing. He's actually right there. He's inside of a slime, and the slime is glitching out. Should I hit it? Yeah, I don't know. Look, it's getting hurt. Are you hitting it? Well, I'm not touching it. See, look. Yeah, you just killed it. See, look, he's doing all that. Way up here. See, there's no way I can be doing that. Bro, what the? Why are they like glitching out like right there though? Oh, I can see you collecting the XP and it's going nowhere. Look at that. That's weird. Look, the XP is just jumping around. Wait, I have an idea. This is gonna look super cool. Hopefully it works. Dude, that looks sick. XP is just jumping around. I'm gonna keep going. Dude, you have no, can you see that? Dude, that looks so cool. I wish you can like be there forever, and I wish that I can like stay like that. That looks so cool. Like, you should check out my broadcast when this uploads. Shoot arrows, so I have proof. Shoot what I mean. I don't even think you can collect those, can you? That's weird. What else can I do that's funny? I'm gonna pour water on you and see like where it goes. No, actually, no, that's looking really stupid. Better yet, goodbye. How? What the fuck? How have the max? What do you mean? How? That's the slime is trying to kill you, but it can't do anything. Hang on, I'm gonna try something real quick. Oh, did it kill you? Where are you right now? What the fuck? Nice. Yes, I fixed the broken part of mine. Hey, come here. Come here. We gotta celebrate. Come here. Boy. I like how spawn is here, right in front of the sign. Perfect. Welcome to phone rules. I'm gonna have to fix spawn. What did you do? What? Now what? I don't know. That's probably not gonna work. My skin is fucking hilarious. Yeah, you only sent me one. It was just like you invisible. Screen was really pulled back. It would be kind of cool if they add if they added this. Like, what if you can like put your XP in a bottle and like you go out like an adventure and stuff, and then you just throw it back at yourself like later on, like before you start enchanting. And that's how they would have bottle of XP. I'm good, but we need more people, like at least 5 people for that shit, not like 2. So yeah, I forgot to, I don't think I broadcasted this. No, I did. I broadcast myself building it. This is the PvP, it's kind of shitty, I don't really care anymore. I could have made it bigger, but I decided not to. I still can, but I'm not gonna. Dude, I'm like not in the mood, like, you don't even know. I mean, I'm just like, fuck this shit. Ah, we got my favorite tower. In real life, I love that tower. It's fucking cool. Not my jet. Who the fuck griefed the jet? Someone griefed the jet. Like, barely, though. Did you do that? Did you grief the jet, bruh? I'm kidding. Over here trying to see a jet, and then that shit got griefed. So I had trust issues. Then again, I kind of get bit in the ass for that because I grief other people all the fucking time. Shut up and fly. Well, sit there for a while. Fly. Yeah, fly. What now? How did you get here? No, for real, how did you do that, dude? Real, bro, how the hell did you get past that wall? And you know, like, is it that opening up there or what? How'd you? Yeah? The huh? Wait, how though? Yeah, I'll give you the fucking apples. I don't even care. Screw it. I'm not gonna save it, so. Here. Hold the fuck up. You'll get him, bro. There. Come here. I just realized how you did that, and now I'm a dumbass for not, like, patching this in my own game. I just realized how stupid I am. I had to... Too late, mate, and it's gonna be a simple procedure to patch it too. Dude, someone's gonna figure it out. No. Dude. I'm not saving it, remember? I'm going to rebuild this another time. Maybe you'll get lucky when I don't rebuild it. Maybe you'll forget. I don't know. Knockback 2 is not open. I need to build something like this just so not even higher, bro. I need to make it that shit up here. Dude, why are you that pissed about it? It's a fucking wall. Sorry. Oh yeah, I gave you golden apples and shit. Yeah, this guy's not getting any fucking privileges because he never gets any privileges in his world. You can go kill him if you want, I don't give a fuck. This guy's a horrible host. Every time you join this dude's world, like, he literally does not give you any privileges. Like, he is an awful host. There he goes. What are you, fucking K? I'm kidding. This isn't a good map. Might as well just make a whole fucking wall here, why the hell not? It's gonna be PvP, no one's allowed to leave. I don't know, bro. Dude, I'm weird in answering these questions. Hey, so I'm going to make a bit changes. I'm going to kill you, take your shit, and save real quick, then I'll give it all back. PvP is like a fucking border now. Literally can't get in or out of this bitch. No matter how bad you try. I'm kinda glad I did this. Earlier I was like lazy. I was like, fuck that, I don't feel like doing that shit. Nobody can get out now. I'm gonna go extra secure and make one more layer. Another block is awesome. I feel like you're gonna like take a chest and spawn shit without me knowing. Yeah. I don't know. I'm kidding, bro. Not like you can, you're in survival. And adventure too, you can't destroy anything. Dude, no hard feelings for real. Cool. Fuck, just keep inventories on. That's actually really, really funny because you can't actually make a chest because you're in adventure mode, nor can you punch trees. And the only weapon you do have is a sword. You can't make anything out of wood. Yeah. Okay. And I have diamond armor and with like 40 enchantments on them, along with a sword. It's called Banhammer. Anyone tries anything, I'll fuck them up. And no one can open chests, by the way, so, you know, I think they're, like, smart, because... Fuck. It's not that broad. I just need to take her armor away so I can, like, do stuff. Fuck you. No, not that. I wasn't actually finished with what I was gonna say. Fuck you, wasted the damn armor. No, I can't respawn it. Please tell me how you're gonna do that. I actually am saving it though. Three. Hey, wait, hold on, not done yet. Alright, I'll save it in 10, no, 15 seconds. One, wait. Starting, fucking need spawn potion. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I counted big whoop, want to fight about it. Oh, this is even cooler than what I fucking got. Where are you right now? Look how, dude, look how cool I can do the parkour, watch. I'm done. Woohoo. I'm gonna actually make that shit go way around there. It's gonna go around the ice sheet. Fuck. Was my dad being fucking weird? Serbian. Yeah. Well, mom should be home in about 30 minutes. 30. Huh? Oh shit. Holy fuck, he did grief this chest. And this is always closed. This is all guarded off. Nobody can get in or out. Don't even try that shit. That's not gonna work. I have a speed potion and I can't even do it. Look. Wait, hold on. See? There's no way in hell you will ever succeed at going over there. Unless, of course, the hit bounces you. Actually, I'm gonna try that, actually. See if you can get out. Eventually, I might just delete all this crap and make just a giant fucking wall. I should try it. There you go. Look what Banhammer does, dude. Fucking one hit kill. That's not funny, starter pack. Dude, chill the fuck out. Oh, come here real quick. I gotta give you something. Cool, I'm not fucking saving anymore. You can break all the rules if you want. Fucking weirdo. I'm confused as to how the hell. Oh my god, he jumped the fucking crafting table. Damn it. Why do I always misplace stuff? I know how you did that. I know how you did that. Do that. You fucking jumped the crafting table. I saw you do it. Between you and me, I didn't see him. So yeah. I'm gonna see if there's any more blasts or slippery little bastards like you. I know what you're actually gonna do. You're gonna go on the horse, bring it over to the wall, and then jump off of him. That's why I even made the cactuses really high up too. How? Oh, you got hurt and jumped. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Like, actually fixing this shit up here, hold on. Fucking thing is always glitched out up here. I hate these ladders, dude. You son of a bitch. I saw that whole fucking thing. I'm invisible right now. Like, how the fuck, like, if you were in prison, you'd fucking escape. And you can't actually stop that one. That, they spawn all the time. Unless I've been peaceful. Or, actually, I know how to stop that. I can put a double fence, but, eh. Actually, that's what I'm gonna do. Later. Like, dude, like, I, because it's making me, like, feel shitty right now because I know I suck at guarding shit off. Czekaj, mam, bo doći zelo za posad. Umro, moram prosto. Entrance of the Sears Tower is right here. Oh, Willis Tower, but you know. Okay. A giant box climbing up a high. You don't see that shit every fucking day. Doctor freaking who? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Oh, he went to a house, didn't he? Robot hauling ass. Robot hauling ass. The fuck? Literal. You are slippery as hell, dude. Kinda, yeah. Know how to fucking escape shit. I actually don't care about that. Like, you can climb the fucking buildings if you want. Not really, no. Kind of feel bad. The prison. Ecuador, Ecuador, Ecuador. Hey, embrace me. Race, go. Holy fuck. That nigga sneezed loud as fuck. Minigame world opens, ends up chasing random ass kid through fucking world for fun. Wow. That is the very long process of how to get on top of spawn. And I will soon patch. Seeing this kid fucking find several exits in barred off areas has made me think to just go into a world by myself for about 30 minutes and just patch every single thing and put extremely high walls on small jumps. And he's so outraged about the fact that I did that that he leaves. He leaves the party. Or he lags out. Yeah, I'm gonna like do that shit now. Wait. Okay, first of all, let's bar this shit off real quick. And what really actually I wanted to do was... I was totally not talking about you. kidding, bro. I was. Wait, don't join yet, or I'll kick you. Like, I'm being serious. I need to do something real quick. You gotta leave real quick. Just leave, bro, because I don't feel like restarting later to fucking reinvite you. Doing something. I'm putting fire on this one wall. Wink. No, I'm putting a fire wall. No, I'm really not. I'm actually fucking banging this shit to taller because I feel self-conscious about what the fuck I made. This is a very fucking long wall. Time I fucking reached the end. Damn it. And I'm testing out his little thing too, with a big slime too, see if I can jump this wall. So now it's 2.5 blocks tall. Get out of here, fat ass. I'm kidding. I don't think he's gonna quote unquote be right back. I think he's listening to my conversation with nobody because. Get out! He respawned. You respawned. I fucking know you did. That bigger too. I'm also gonna make this out of iron. The fuck are you doing, dude? He's gonna find a fucking way. I just wanna fucking trim himself into like air and just squeeze through here. How the hell are you that slippery, bro? Decoration. On a strict oversized wall. Now to put it to the test. Give me your biggest slime. Better not spawn a tiny one. Ooh, perfect. That's what I needed. Okay, he died by touching me. I didn't even touch this motherfucker. That was kind of weird, but okay. Wait. You actually cannot join because you got kicked, so I had to like restart it. I look stupid. I should delete that fucking shit right now. Fuck, 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 fuck. Mine faster, mine faster, mine faster. Now what? What? Ye old pub, or some shit like that. Oh my god. I'm on broadcast. I don't want to say what I'm going to like stop the broadcast here. I just got to tell you a fucking funny ass story. That's about it for the podcast, guys. If you like the video, like, comment, and subscribe. See you in my next video.